the UN chief on Friday welcomed their release. They were forcefully taken away from their school in Kankara, Katsina State. After their release on December 11, Secretary General Antonio Guterres called for the immediate and unconditional release of those who remain abducted. In a statement issued by his deputy spokesperson, Guterres commended the swift action taken by the Nigerian authorities to rescue the children, while also stressing the importance that those children and their families are now provided with necessary health and psychosocial support.